The availability of your video system is of utmost importance. Goldobrick therefore offers different possibilities to improve your level of redundancy. Within this film, we want to show you two ways to achieve this. You are running our Security Information Management GSIM. With GSIM, you operate your video system, evaluate alarms and images, and optimize and check your processes. This will only work as long as your system runs stable and continuously. The function server failover can achieve this. GSIM is installed on one server. A second server with identical installation runs in parallel in the network. Both servers permanently communicate in order to check the availability. Once the master server fails, the slave server takes over automatically and without any interruption. The user does not recognize this technical issue as the whole functionality remains available. Only the administrator receives an automatically generated message in order to start the repair or exchange process. As soon as the repaired server is back in the network, the original functionality will be restored. The availability of the cameras is of the same importance. You can only control your processes as long as you can see live images. So what happens if one recorder fails and the connected cameras are no longer available? For this reason, Goldobrick offers the recorder failover. Your video system runs with a certain number of cameras, which are connected to a specified quantity of recorders. The users have access to the images by using GSIM. In the unlikely event of a recorder fail, the user still has to be able to work with the system without restrictions. Therefore, one or even more spare recorders will be added to the system and run without recording function. Once a recorder fails, GSIM will immediately recognize it and activate one of these spare recorders. The setup of the failed device will be transferred to the spare unit. It can directly start working and restore the whole functionality. This process takes approximately 20 seconds until the user can continue working as before. Once the repaired unit returns to the system, the original functionality will be restored. The video footage, which has been recorded on the spare unit, will remain on this device. GSIM exactly knows where the footage is placed and ensures that the user can run through the database without any restrictions. This failover based on software is the ideal addition to our hardware-based redundancy solutions. You can raise the level of availability more or less without any limitations.